Chicka chicky. Oh, my diva. Diva. My, no-no. You know. A me, a no. Mookie. Mookie Sookie. Mookie. Making an ice cream bone.
Ice cream bone.
Ice cream bone.
Ice cream sandwich?
Ice cream sandwich.
On the phone?
On the phone. Ice cream sandwich on the phone. Ice cream bone sandwich. Ice cream bone sandwich.
Ice cream bone sandwich.
Ice cream bone sandwich.
Mr. Twirly Twirl.
Mr. Twirly Twirly.
Twirly Twirl.
Twirly Twirl.
Hey, Phantom Rockers. Thank you.
Welcome, Phantom Rockers, to Ghost Host 2222's Twitch live stream. I know that I say that I was going to do this during the weekends, but I may not be awake. Today. Cause yesterday evening we walked to the grocery store, and when I came back, my left leg was in a whole lot of pain. So yeah, I was letting that heal up. It may still hurt though, a little bit, but not that much. I was in the bed all day today, except when I had to get the kids their breakfast / lunch. So yeah, and also today was pretty nutty, but I'm not gonna go into that. It was pretty much basically a whole lot of family drama. Yelling back and forth. Somebody being delusional. But yeah, that's all that I'll say about that. Anyway, let's see here. So yeah, we are gonna do part 3 of The Last of Us. Let's see how this sounds. Continue outside.
Strange for having us do their smuggling.
Colleen wanted to do it herself. You weren't their first choice. Or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. They just think it's yours.
Just hope there's someone glad to pay us.
Someone will be around.
This is a nice view. Yeah, I do too. What is this? Press the touchpad to view. Square button to read. /8. 8 bottles of pills. Bill never sorts these bottles. Gonna be up all night divvying them up. 12 cans of ham, 8 cans of beans, 4 boxes of bandages, 1 crate of Canadian whiskey, 10 boxes of 20 gauge shells, 4/1, 1 bottle of pills, 3 cans of sardines. No matter how much I starve, don't ever make me eat these. 10 cans of soup, 7 packs of beef jerky, 6 packs of gauze, 1 bottle of morphine. Can you believe he found this? Way to go, Bill. 9 boxes of 9mm rounds. 6/13. Three bags of fertilizer, 1 good bottle of scotch. This one's ours, Joel. 5 cans of fruit, 3 packs of dried fruit, 2 good flashlights, 4 gas mask filters, 1 Kevlar vest. This should fetch a good price. 8/2. 8 bottles of pills. Joe, don't forget, all of these bottles need to be delivered ASAP to Donovan in the West End District. 2 boxes of 9mm rounds, 12 D batteries. I know what you're thinking. Weak as shit delivery. Bill promised he'd do better next shipment. Thanks, Stevie. So this is Tess's list.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with this? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all going to take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get it to them in a few hours. Ella, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Right. Of course.
Thank you.
Ooh, what's this? Patrol routes map. A map of patrol routes outside of the zone.
Good, come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got two tactical teams in Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
Just talked to them a minute ago.
Shit!
Those fucking dragons are around.
We're gonna be out in numbers.
Secure the area.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Signal?
We run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
Go see Lucia.
We must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
Let's get you coming. Are you sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Okay. Apologize.
West North Bridge. Oh boy. No boy.
I hear him up ahead.
Oh boy.
We can get through here.
up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh boy. Ah, shit.
If you can distract him.
Right.
What the hell was that? Let's take a look.
You're doing good. Thanks, Stevie.
Take a look.
Shh. Hey. Oh boy. Huh?
They're getting you.
Mm-hmm.
You hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too. I hear.
Some more lights.
Shh.
Oh shit!
Get you again. Do what?
Get you again?
Mm-hmm. Ah, damn. Damn. Y'all need to run faster. You bastard. Thanks for the new follow. Damn it, every single time. Okay. Oh. Okay. Now let's go. Where are y'all at?
I know you're here.
Uh-oh.
Sticking around to find out.
Wait for the other squad.
It was too damn close to us. It better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Yeah. So different.
There's caution tape.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain. We can squeeze their ear. They see us. Stay in the shadows.
Aw. Hi there, boy.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to get you back. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
That's bull. I hear the wind. There's nothing in there. I guess that's everything in here. Man, that wind is picking up very high. You can hear it blowing very hard through these headphones.
Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Battery was dying. Flashlight battery dies. What you do is you shake your controller. Like this here.
had to do that in Uncharted 4.
Huh? Oh, you used to do that in Uncharted 4? Well.
Yeah, that one part. It was all dark. They want me to do this.
Do what?
It was darker, that one part. They wanted you to hit this part.
Hmm.
Like the batteries were not working.
Hmm. Ew, what's that? Huh?
Robert?
Yeah. Wow.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Holy. What is that, the airport? What did I say? East 90 tunnel ahead airport.
guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
I found the hell out of the surrounding area for the quarantine zone, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. I don't know.
Supplements boost your survival skills. Wow, you can actually hear that thunder. Wow. That thunder actually sounds real. Ooh! The vibrator shook!
Aww.
Isaac, what is that? Car. Wow. I bet if that was a sports car in black, you would want something like that. Yeah. Uh-oh. Why am I in here? Police line, do not cross. Oh, there's something right here. That was an old bus over here. See what this is. Evacuation leaflet. Bedra warning. Thank you. Warning. The area immediately outside the Boston quarantine zone will be subjected to saturation bombing in the next 48 hours to eliminate any threat of infected. All residents of this area have until 48 hours from this notice's posting to evacuate the Boston city limits. No one will be allowed into the quarantine zone. We are not accepting new residents at this time. There will be no further warnings. For your own safety, you must clear the area. Wow.
Yes, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe? For now. Come on.
An 18-wheeler. As another caution tape.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess. This is the downtown area? It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Oh my god. That is a long way down. Ooh.
You don't want to fall.
Huh?
You don't want to fall.
Do what?
You don't want to fall?
No. Goldstone.
Over here.
Is this the Goldstone building? What was that? The Goldstone building. Okay, let's see here. You.
Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Let's see here. Where would a brick be? Aha! I see you. Right there. Joseph Lyons, 00011 3. A pendant worn by members of the Fireflies Militia. Uh-oh.
Tess?
Coming.
Now we are inside the Goldstone building. That sounds creepy. What the hell? The hell is that noise? Is this building gonna fall apart? Way it sounds, this building is about ready to fall apart. What's supposed to be in here? Jeez. I don't see anything in here. Maybe it was a flashlight light. 'Cause I don't see anything else in here. Oh wow.
It's been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Oh wow, I'm not going down that away. boy, this looks like a painting from M.S. Esker. Those of you all who are fans of either A Nightmare on Elm Street 5, The Dream Child, or The Labyrinth will get what I'm talking about, because that looks like straight out of something from M.S. Esker.
Yeah,
I love you. Oh boy. This whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. I'm probably full on ammo. Although he is carrying something. Field log. M-254E field operations log. 1808, that's 6:08 p.m. Arrived grid 2438A. Negative contact at LZ. Moving patrol west towards the city center. 2100, that's 9 p.m. Negative contact. 2218, that's 10:18 p.m. Negative fucking contact. 23:12. That is midnight. 12:12 a.m. Oh no, hold up a minute. 3 minus 2, that's actually that's 11:12 p.m. Private Atwater reports visual / sound contact. Stage-2. Cordyceps infected near the collapsed office building. Moving to investigate. 23:40. That's 11:40 p.m. Multiple infected contacts. Privates Atwater. Shaw, Coolidge, KIA. I think that means killed in action. Overrun. Fell back to building. Interior, awaiting evac. Evacuation.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup.
Field ops log. Level 5. Level 6. More stuff. Oh. The Goatstone building. Can't pick up any more of that because we already have what we need bullet wise. I think this building is about ready to collapse in on itself.
God damn it. Clicker.
That's what years of infection will do to you. Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Battery is dying. There we go. Oh, there we go. I was hitting the wrong button. Yeah, ma.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Yeah, no shit. Can't get anything in there.
Watch your head.
Cubicles.
Very cool. Everything is totally cool.
Yeah, except that red stuff that looks like blood.
me, it was.
Soft drink vendors. There we go. Need full shiv. Can't get any more ammo. Nothing over here. I just heard something. Sound like an unearthly yaha or something. Very creepy. Almost as creepy as that one game that I was playing with the VR, with the, what was it? The, Chernobyl game? Okay, that game was hella creepy. Can't go over there. Need some more caution tape. That looks like a TV or something. Ooh, we are in water over here. And it sounds...
check it out.
And it sounds like we're... And it sounds like we're smashing glass.
See if there's a way through.
That's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Okay.
daggers?
Shit. Go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
What's this he's got? Oh, it's a first aid kit.
A second.
Oh, here we go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Hmm? Oh yeah, it is blocked. Oh boy. Will I die if I get onto this washing cart? It doesn't look stable. Ooh, I see the moon. And I see thunder. I mean lightning. Oh no. We have to jump? Oh boy. Okay. Oh!
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Oh, there's some nice cars down there. Okay, so we made it back in. We made it back into the Ghost Stone building that's on its way to collapsing in on itself. We can't go down that way either. Somebody's smashing glass. New weapon, the revolver. Weapon slotting. You can carry more guns than you have holsters. Extra guns are stored in your inventory and can be swapped with an equipped gun. Select a weapon to swap out with the right D-pad and then cycle through the gun you want is in the equip slot, then release. Okay, so let's say that we want the revolver. We can swap it out for and then put that in. Now we have the revolver out.
Let him take it out. Stay with the girl.
Smashing glass again. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh.
that clicker.
Alright, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. See? Doing all right?
Uh-huh. All of that stuff says, oh.
Get to it.
Oh, wow. There's birds.
Get through here. Back.
Go down that way.
No, I was thinking. After we get back, you can take it easy.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Ross M. Oliver E. or Oliver W. Ross A. Oliver W. Oliver West.
Through here.
his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine. Grab his Molotov.
Molotov. Use the Molotovs to kill multiple enemies at once. Burning an enemy can even set fire to others. Arc throw the Molotov with the L2 button to hit enemies behind cover. Be careful with your supplies. Molotovs require the same ingredients as health kits. Oh wow. What's this? Firefly map. Oh wow. Meet up with second Firefly team at the Capitol building. Grill, 5'3". 14 years old, red hair. Some more vending machines.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. Cuff almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Clicker stealth. Clickers can still hear you when you are crouched. Press the L stick. Press the left stick lightly to move more quietly. If you are heard, stop and wait until it's safe to move. Oh, shit!
Those things.
Note to Derek. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 343-78. Thank you. wait till he's over here. Ah, shit. That's bull. That's a bottle. Note to Derek. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 343-78. There we go.
Thank God you're here.
Thank you. There we go. Nice and quiet. Now there's nobody around. This is another shop, looks like. What's the name of this one? Sale. What is the name of book? Round Note. That must be a bookstore. What was this other one? Minute Pick. Minute Pick. Rivers Cafe. Round Note. No. No, we didn't have to. Memorize that anyway. Got something. Look at all those books. More vending machines, drink machines. Rivers Cafe. What's in here? More bottles. Hey, ho. No. Rivers Cafe. Okay. Two Forest Hills. Forest Hills. Stevie's gonna get a kick out of that. Two trains, blue line, subway. There's another clicker. Forest Hills Subway. Let's see here.
Rachel.
Well, I certainly roasted his ass. I wonder, did we get that, whatever was in that safe? Yeah, we did. Okay, that's good. He's a scorched clicker. Okay.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Ooh, here's a bus. Or no. It's a train. Actually, all of these are subway trains. There's a car.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Which direction? Oh, that direction.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Hold on. Let's see. Okay. Well, I am going to save it here. Now that we have went through the subway and the Goldstone building, the next part we are going to head to, still heading towards the Capitol building, which we might get through by heading through the museum. So yeah, let's see here. May the 27th at 6:40 a.m. Okay, so that's where we're going to be heading at next time in part 4. Which could be later on today, if not later on today, tonight, probably on Sunday. So, yeah. Anyway, if you liked or you loved what you saw of this part 3, feel free to hit that follow button. Also, thanks for that new follow, names are AIIG1. Names are AI gone. Is that what that said? Names are AI. Names are all gone. Thanks for the new follow. And thanks for the new follow of becoming a Phantom Rocker. Part 4 could be later on tonight, Saturday night, or it could be tomorrow night, Sunday. Anyway. I appreciate every single one of y'all that has been watching this part 3, and that includes my sweet badass boyfriend Stevie Rocker, and all names are all gone, and anybody else who has been watching / lurking on this part 3, or who's going to be watching the stream while it's still up. Twitch takes them down in a week, so yeah. In that, or who's going to be watching the highlight, because I also do highlights of every stream, and who's going to be watching the video again over there on YouTube. Parts 1 and part 2 are now on YouTube at GhostHost22, so feel free to check that out over there. If you like or you love this part over there, don't forget to smash the like button. And also feel free to become a Phantom Rocker over there as well. So, yeah. Let's see. There hasn't been any trophies for this third part that we have earned, because I might have earned them in the original playthrough. Although, in the original playthrough, I don't think I earned all that many trophies or first time around. Anyway, so yeah. Anyway. Until then, this has been GhostHost2222 over here on Twitch. Signing out. And as always, new people / current / future Phantom Rockers, remember to always stay wicked. Rawr.